My curiosity was if such a simple molecule can allow me this type of openness, this so-called psychedelic experience. What modifications that molecule will modify, improve, redirect that type of experience. And hence that became my...
Ecstasy.